emergency, the failure of the booster.
Hearing there that there has been an issue with the booster, and we're standing by for information as we continue to get it from the Russian flight control team, but everything seems to be fine with the crew. We had good comm with them, and they are okay.